The song Becoming Human is the title track of the album, and I think it really sums up all the different songs on the album. It was sort of a very thoughtful thing about how I view the world and how I view people interacting with the world. And I think lots of people sort of seem to say they have no hope for humanity, that there are all these wars and people are treating each other badly, but I'm the opposite. I'm very optimistic for humanity. I think when you look at well, I think just the way people interact with each other. I think humans are inherently good, and people are starting to care more and more about the environment and animals. And I think we're sort of going back to the mentality that lots of native tribes had, where they had a very strong connection to the natural world and life and plants and animals and to each other. And I think in the last few hundred years, humanity has kind of lost that a bit, especially with embracing like negative emotions and things like greed and power and jealousy. And I think as you slowly sort of step back to what we were before, it lets you realise what's important. And I think, it's a song of hope for humanity. I think that the way people treat each other, I think we can all be better and try to always leave every interaction with every other person as a positive one. And I think people are slowly getting towards that. And I think one of my friends last night, I was telling her about this song, and she said it sounded like it was a song that I was singing to myself in the mirror, and I realised that it is actually kind of like I'm talking to myself, but it's also like I meant it to be sort of talking to other people and saying that I believe in them and that I think we can all do a bit better, and I think that we're on the right track.